Welcome to the German Film Series Virtual Edition. My name is Karin Oehlenschläger and I'm the Film Program Curator at the Goethe-Institut Boston. And we're very happy to be part of the Coolidge Virtual Screening Room, where you can see Free Country this upcoming weekend. Free Country is the latest film by director Christian Alvard, who also co-wrote the script and did the cinematography. And Alvard is best known for his Netflix series Dogs of Berlin. Free Country is set in 1992 in the former East Germany, in a remote part of East Germany where two police commissioners investigate the sudden disappearance of two teenage girls. Alvard has a fable for thrillers, and his motivation to make Free Country was to tell the story of fear after reunification. Fear as a driving force for human behavior, and fear was certainly prevalent in East Germany when the blossoming landscapes promised by politicians didn't materialize and a country people grew up in suddenly disappeared. Focusing on the mood and atmosphere of the time, Alvard summarizes the script like this. There is deindustrialization, West Germans buying things up, young women leaving and sometimes getting murdered. An East German cop teams up with his West German colleague. It's a portrait of the soul of Germans of this time. The film made it into movie theaters in Germany in January, did very well before they all closed. And we are very happy that you can see it online now. We are working on bringing you more German films virtually. Please check our website and social media channels for updates. And I'm really looking forward to seeing you all back in person. But until then, enjoy the films online. Thank you.